scared as snake.
One day in her own home, she came face to face.